So this is how you counter a good defender. So first, you need to try and fill up their mirrors as much as possible through the corners to try and mount that pressure. Then you want to slipstream and try and hide inside their blind spot.